The Bluestem Middle School Library presents... Would you rather... receive an expensive gift you did not ask for... or... receive a cheap gift you did ask for? The votes have been counted. And the winner is... receiving an expensive gift you didn't ask for with 386 votes. Receiving a cheap gift you asked for received only 93 votes. Stop by the library each week to vote on the next Would You Rather...